right,
no problem. Joey!
Almirola's car just died.
The tire's fine.
Okay, guys, gotta get the focus on the Smithfield here. This car just died. Standing next to Eric Almirola's car.
What's going on with you?
5 hours later.
Got a building now, got a hill here to go.
Okay, guys, I'm here at the race right now. Here's a bit of an update. We're on lap 8, and we've only ran 2 green flag laps. There was a wreck on lap 1, and there was a wreck right now where it looks like someone was injured themselves. The reason for this being the fact that it's a dirt track, and they need to wet the track beforehand, but they obviously didn't do that, so that's what they're doing right now. So hopefully they'll get their stuff together, and we can actually have a race tonight. So I saw Darian, so he'll probably end up saying on the podcast next week that this happened for a bit. Yo, this truck is putting up fast times. I think someone needs to give him an award, not only for giving us the ability to have an actual race, but for the fact that he's probably going to win this race. I mean, come on, guys. Just look at him out there. He's absolutely killing it. Well, the cars have returned to the track. This incredibly long red flag run was brought to you by Mellow Yellow. We're not Mountain Dew. For those of you that'll actually watch the race when it's on TV, because it's on later than now, if they don't have it live, I hope you'll see actually how terrible the officials are. But hopefully the rest of the race will be good.